Hi Sunny, how are you doing?
Good, thank you.
How is Hyderabad treating you? I don't think it's a new place for you, right?
No, I've been here many times, and actually this year I've been here a lot, and I started my year here. I had a New Year's performance here, and ever since that, I'm back, you know, a lot. So I like it here, it's nice.
How is Telugu industry?
How is it? I have no idea. I go in, I do a song, and then I come in for just a little bit, and then I'm out. So I've only done a few songs so far, and I actually love the South industry. It's always really professional, and people are really nice, and there's never any drama on set, or weird things happening, or bad energy. So every time I'm on set, it's always, you know, happy, smiley faces, and that's what I love.
Can I call you a pan-India actor? Because I think you acted in almost 4 or 5 languages, right?
I what is it? Canada, Tamil, Telugu, and Hindi? I don't know. I guess you can.
You plan your career?
No, there's not. I mean, there's definitely a lot of thought behind a lot of things that we do, a lot of investments that we do, or which direction to go. But as far as films go, I think for films, it's always just been, do you like the story? Yes. Would you like to make the film? Yes. And, you know, that's where that ends. There's obviously a formula of, you know, the production director and other actors and everything. But I feel like it's planned, but it's not planned.
How did you choose acting as your career?
I've always wanted to be a part of the entertainment industry. Especially the acting side, and I just never thought it was possible. And India was the first place where it could actually be possible. And I'm here now 6 years, and it's really been a dream come true. This is the one place where I've been able to make my dreams come true.
What motivates you, Sunny?
I don't know. I've always just liked to work. I love working. I like working hard, and I think it's the challenge of maybe doing something better than I did yesterday, or learning something more. I find filmmaking extremely fascinating, and even just the process of, you know, reading a script to then it changing and you giving your ideas, and really working with writers on making it, you know, even better. So that whole process I enjoy, and I think that's motivating. Just shooting it is, you know, motivation. And
are you interested in making films also?
I think if I were ever to do that, which is not in the pipeline right now, I would love to produce, and that would be it.
I was doing some homework before coming to your interview. You said in one of your interviews, the penthouse pet. During that time, you received a lot of hatred from Indians. From that situation to recently you visited Kochi,
yeah.
The Sea of Love.
Yeah.
How do you see this transformation?
I had all these misconceptions about what it would be like here, and based them on an experience, you know, that I had, which wasn't very nice. And I was wrong. And I'm so happy that I was wrong, because everybody here has been so supportive and so loving. And of course, there's always going to be people that don't like you and that are going to say not so nice things. But I'm lucky that there's more nice people than there are bad.
Apart from Nisha, what do you like more in India?
Apart from Nisha, she's the best gift that India has ever given to me. What do I like? I just love being here. India has a certain energy that nowhere else in the world has. And someone said this to me when I first came to India, and I didn't understand it. And I understand it now. I've been understanding it for a long time now. It has an energy, and it has this warmth and love, and just, it's such an amazing country. I mean, it's one of the most emerging markets in the entire world. I mean, you dream about it, you think about it, you can make it come true here. And that's really what's so awesome about here.
How do you cope up with the ups and downs in the career, Sunny?
Ups and downs, I think that's just a part of life. I mean, if every day was an up, I mean, it would be boring maybe. But you just deal with it as it comes, and as life throws things at you, you have to figure out how you're going to pull a positive out of it or how to get out of that bad situation.
So Garuda Vega, how special is this film for you?
Well, I got to do an amazing song. It's one of my favorite songs, like, ever. I love this song. And I've been singing it, and I've been playing it, and I've been making people dance
singing
to
also.
It. Well, you know, like, you know, the singing in my car alone singing.
Can you sing two lines?
No,
please?
I'm like, so that's why there's this amazing playback singer. Because if I were to sing it, I would ruin the song, and then nobody would want to watch or listen. I have a band. It's like a certificate in India that says Sunny can't sing. So I don't sing, but I love this song, and I hope people really respond well to it. And it's a very small part in such a huge film, and I'm very excited for this entire team.
What are you looking forward to, Sunny?
What do you
in
mean?
In your acting career, what type of roles would you love to do?
I want to be a superhero. I'm just kidding. I think it's more about just being able to try new things or be part of projects that are just so much grander and so much bigger than you will ever be in life, you know? And I think a film that can give you that is something to aspire for.
Finally, Sunny. One day all this glamour, everything gets vanished. When that thought comes across your mind, what's the feeling you get?
I think that I would just move on to something different and move into a different field maybe. I've always loved that I can take any situation, both my husband and I, and we can make something new of it. And that, you know, when that time comes, I'm looking forward to that too.
Tell us something about the director.
Oh, it was great working with Praveen sir, and actually great working with everybody there, the technicians, and everyone there was so nice. And it's just a song. I mean, it's not just a song. It's this, you know, their dance number in the song, which I'm very happy for. So I wasn't under, you know, his direction. I was under Vishnu Deva's direction. But meeting him and spending time and speaking to him and it was really nice.
You watch Telugu films?
I watch like a few here and there. Like the last one that I watched was Bahubali. And I was so mad at the end. I was sitting on my couch going, oh my gosh, this is horrible. I need to know what's going to happen. And now I have to watch part two.
Whom do you love to work with?
Who? You know, that's always like an interesting question. I like working with people that just want to work with me and also, you know, want to make a great product.
Very nice talking to you, Sunny. Good
Thank
luck.
You. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.